Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Widener University for today's 2009 Catholic League Baseball Championship game, the Explorers of La Salle in the field versus the Saints of Saints Neumann-Goretti. We'll set the defense for you for La Salle. The left fielder is Dan Wood. Center fielder, Joe Aloya. The right fielder, Kevin Johnson. Around the infield, third base, is Michael Antoni. The shortstop, Tyler Freeman. Second baseman, Fran Martino. First baseman, Sean Abbott. The catcher is TJ Bergman. And on the mound, senior left-hander, Sean O'Neill. Lefty to lefty to start things off. Sean O'Neill to Reno Regabuto. Strike one called. Your home plate up is Paul Fricker. On the bases, Glenn Kahanowitz and Bruce Martin, first and third respectively. A little bit up, 1-1. Regabuto to be followed by Al Bauer and Mark Donato. Out of play, left side. It was where Armada set up, rather Bergman set up, outside. 2-2, Regabuto. One away, strike three called.
Third baseman number 3, Al Bauer.
Al Bauer stands in, junior, playing third base today, also a pitcher. Takes a curveball for strike one. Mark Donato, the next hitter, off though, also bats left-handed. 1-1 to Bauer. O'Neill, extremely quick worker. Shook off that sign. Bauer asks for time. Two-two. O'Neill. Ready already. And the pitch. Down and away. O'Neill not happy with himself for that one. Full count, Al Bauer. Strike three called. Outside corner, two down. Two up, two down, Donato versus O'Neill. Starts him off with a curve, 1-0. Two-oh now. 3-0. Swinging on the 3-0. That'll be a walk. Donato hits for first. Two away, man on first.
Courtesy runner at first base, number 25, Blaze Cedrone.
Joey Armada, the senior catcher and team leader, steps in. The courtesy runner, Blaze Cedrone, draws a throw back easily. Armada using the open stance. Takes a curve for a strike. O'Neill has an excellent move. Driven right field, wrapped up by Johnson. So it's a 1-2-3-4 inning for O'Neill. One left, Cedrone the courtesy runner. We're through a half inning, no score. Defensively for Neumann-Goretti, the left fielder is Reno Ragabuto. Center fielder, Dom Reverso. Right fielder is John Snyder. Third baseman, Al Bauer. Right next to him, the shortstop, Marty Vanafro. Second baseman, Billy Fulginiti. At first base, Michael Reverso. The catcher, Joey Armada. And the pitcher, junior left-hander, Mark Donato. Leading off for LaSalle, the senior center fielder, Joe Aloya. He'll be followed by Kevin Johnson and Tyler Freeman. Donato's first pitch. Ball one. Strike called. Joe Aloya, very effective leadoff hitter for the Explorers. Most of what happens, he's in the middle of it. 2-1. Donato and O'Neill hooked up last year in the quarterfinal round of the playoffs. Donato and Neumann won that one, 1-0. So Aloya draws a five-pitch walk. He's on base. From the stretch now, Kevin Johnson showed bunt outside. Kevin Johnson, senior right fielder. First six batters for the Explorers are seniors. Donato. Early trouble with his control. Six pitches out of seven so far are balls. Showing bunt again. Takes for a strike. Quick throw, Aloya back safely. As you can see, very overcast here at Widener. We've had rain, we have some again right now. Not heavy, but steady drizzle at least. off the post. Two-two. Curveball. Rung him up. Johnson goes down looking. One down.
Shortstop number 22, Tyler Freeman.
Tyler Freeman, star shortstop. Takes a strike on the curve. Fricker, a pitcher's umpire so far. To shortstop. Force will be made to second base. Vanafro. One, two down. Big Brendan McCoy stands in, the DH and cleanup hitter. Two away. Freeman has replaced Aloya at first base on the fielder's choice. Pretty good speed. Donato also a good move, however. Not much of a lead. Fastball, good little tail on it, taken for a strike. And we have a balk. Paul Fricker right on top of that one. Out from behind the plate. Calls Donato for a balk. Moves Freeman into scoring position. The 1-1. Weak foul ball. Right side. It's 1-2, the count. Donato goes with the fastball, ripped in the left, down the line. That's going to score Freeman. And McCoy around first base with an RBI single. So the balk helps get a run home for the Explorers. They lead it 1-0. Own one to Sean Abbott, senior first baseman. So Donato challenged McCoy with that fastball. Did not pay off. Tapped foul. Swinging. Fastball up. So Abbott goes down. Two strikeouts in the inning for Donato. One run, however. We're through one. The score, 1-0.
Leading off the top of the second inning for Neumann-Goretti. First baseman, number 13, Michael Reverso.
T2, top of the second, Mike Reverso. Another lefty. Lifts it, left field. Catch is made, no problem. Dan Wood, one away. Have a double reverso. Dom stands in. Brother of Mike, takes a strike. And another. 0-2. Fouled off. O'Neill aims and strike call. Outside corner. Dom Reverso goes down looking. Two away.
Second baseman, number 11. 11, Billy Fogadini.
Billy Fulginetti, the second baseman, takes a fastball inside. 1-0 LaSalle, two away, top of the second. Driven, left field, right to him. Catch made by Wood, three up, three down. We're through 1.5, 1-0 Explorers. Bottom of the second, 6-7-8. Michael Antoni leads it off. And fouls, one off. TJ Bergman, Dan Wood to follow. And if we get that far, the number 9 hitter, Fran Martino. The 1-1, curveball taken for a strike. The persistent drizzle. There's a third one on the curve. Michael Antoni goes down looking, one away. TJ Bergman, the first junior to come to the plate for LaSalle. Fastball, strike one. Paul Frickert definitely has a big plate today, probably advisable in these weather conditions. Keep the game moving. 0-2. Waste pitch, 1-2. That's up, and Bergman holds. And now we're full. Three and two. Another called strikeout. Bergman thought it was inside. From here, we might agree. Two away. Four Ks for Donato. On the curve. Dan Wood. Center field. Dom Reverso. Wraps. Three up, three down. We're through two. Score remains. LaSalle 1, Neumann-Goretti 0.
Shortstop number 2, Marty
Vinafro. Top of the third inning, Marty Vinafro, freshman shortstop. And he's hit. So first pitch of the inning gives NG a base runner, Vinafro to first. Nicky Nardini stands in. He's the DH today. The move by O'Neill. Nardini, also a freshman. Could be a double play. Freeman. And they turn it. Freeman, the shortstop, to the second baseman, Martino. Two outs quickly.
Left fielder, number six, Reno Magabudo.
Reno Regabudo trying to prolong the inning. Neumann had something going, then very much didn't very quickly. Lefty to lefty again. Strike call. Nice location there by O'Neill. 0-2. Just missed. O'Neill and others wanted it. About four or five guys took the first step and a half toward the dugout. There it is on the swing. Regabudo goes down swinging. Nothing for Neumann. Top of the third, still 1-0. Fran Martino, the number 9 hitter for LaSalle. Bottom of the third. Right at Donato. One away. Back to the top of the order, Joe Aloya. Walked his first time, takes a ball one. Two and oh, and there's a strike. One hit so far for LaSalle, the RBI single by McCoy. Little bit up, 3-1. His first at bat, Aloya walked on 5 pitches, looking for a repeat. And doesn't get it. Full count. And that's a ball on the curve. So Aloya again does his job, gets on base with a walk. Kevin Johnson, senior right fielder, 0-for-1, struck out looking. Donato with the token move. Donato to second. Vanafro almost scooped successfully at first. LaSalle still alive.
Tyler Freeman.
Tyler Freeman now. Good lead by Johnson. There he goes. on the swing. Michael Reverso, the first baseman, could not quite make that pick to complete the double play. Another foul, Freeman. Oh, 2. Freeman fights. Oh, 2, part 2, maybe. Got him. Donato. Great move to first base to Michael Reverso. Kevin Johnson is picked off. That'll end the inning. And we're through 3. It remains 1-0 LaSalle.
Third baseman number 3, Al Bauer.
Top of the 4th, lefty Al Bauer. Behind him, and it hit him on the back, breaking pitch. I think they're going to say he didn't move, but he'll head to first. So that's the second hit batter so far. Back with no problem is Bauer. Donato walked his first trip. Foul back. Swinging on the slow curve. 0-2 to Donato, the most dangerous Saint in the hole. Waste pitch almost got away. Nice pick by Bergman. Sets up again outside. That's where it is. So it's a ball, 2-2. Driven and through on the right side. Base hit for Donato. Bauer stops at second. The Saints with something going, first and second. Nobody out.
Catcher number 6. Courtesy runner at first base for the Saints, number 25, Blaze Cedrone.
So we're now tied in hits, one apiece. Single for Donato. Blaze Cedrone is his courtesy runner. And the breaking pitch from O'Neill, taken for ball 1 by Joey Armada, 0-1. Fly to right, his first trip. Strike at the knees. Breaking pitch. 2-1. Armada, the open stance, off the plate. Fouls it straight back. The Reverso brothers to follow. Mike, and then Dom. Waves at an outside fastball. Joey Armada goes down swinging, one away.
First baseman number 13, Michael Reverso.
Mike Reverso now. Curve, ball one. Top of the fourth, Neumann looking to tie, at least. Down and away, 2-0, hitters count, Mike Reverso. Now it's 3-0. O'Neill, his first blip of the game. Strike. Here's the 3-1. Big pitch, swinging. Here we go. Ball four, down and away. Mike Reverso works the walk. Bases jammed with Saints. Sean O'Neill going to get some mud, dirt out of his spikes. All right. No place to put Dom Reverso. They're loaded. We have one away. O'Neill's pitch. Fastball. Probably up. Swung on and missed. From the stretch, infield, up at the corners, halfway otherwise, and it's 1-1. Line drive, Freeman gets it, and the double play. Sinking liner to his right, Tyler Freeman gloves, throws to Martino. Off the base was the courtesy runner, Cedrone. That's a double play. Neumann still scoreless.
Shortstop number 22, Tyler Freeman.
Bottom of the fourth. Donato to Freeman. Foul ball. Three, four, five for LaSalle. Second base. And one away. Full Giannitti to Michael Reverso. Brendan McCoy, the DH senior. His hunk of aluminum is the difference so far. RBI single, first inning. 0-1. Coach Joe Parisi, not happy in the third base coach's box. On the outside corner, 0-2. Donato, a little bit low. Yeah. Bauer cuts in front and guns. Nice play, Al Bauer. Third baseman, two down. Sean Abbott, first baseman, 0 for 1. He fanned in the first. Fastball is away, 2-0. LaSalle looking for a base runner. Sean Abbott, one pitch away. Not yet. Did he go? Yes. 3-2. Very little wind here at the moment. We had some before the game started. Unless the flag's so heavy that it's barely blowing because of that. Curveball misses. Abbott does draw the walk. Michael Antoni, senior third baseman. Up and over the head of the second baseman into right center. There goes Abbott. Good base running. He was off with two outs. Makes it to third base. First and third explorers on the single by Michael Antoni. TJ Bergman. Donato. Want to know. Antoni did not take much of a lead before that pitch. Edges out just a little more. He holds. Armada blocks. 2-0. And Newman's manager, Lou Spadassini, will pay a visit. Two and oh, Donato back to work. Little bit up, maybe a little bit out. 3-0 to Bergman. He's 0 for 1, struck out looking. Dan Wood on deck. And did he get him? Yes, he did. Mark Donato on a 3-0 count picks off Antoni. Reverso with a nice tag. Catch and tag. That'll be the inning. We're through four, still 1-0.
Top of the fifth inning for Neumann-Goretti. Second baseman, number 11, Billy Fulginetti.
Seven, eight, nine for the Saints. Billy Fulginetti. 0 for 1, lined out to left. His first trip. Marty Vinafro and Nicky Nardini, two freshmen, will follow. 1-1, Fulginetti. Whoa, big tail on that fastball outside. And that's out of play back this way. 2-2. Antoni on the short hop. One away. Marty Vinafro. Hit by pitch, his first appearance. Back this way, 0-1. Hit him again. Same place. Lower leg, foot maybe. Anyway, Vinafro on first. He's a one-out runner. Nicky Nardini. Hit into a double play first time. Gets it through on the left side that time. Ground ball single to left field past Antoni by Nardini. Bottom of the lineup comes through. Reno Regabuto. Strike call, fastball outside corner. It's going to take some lefty against lefty success for the Saints. Next three batters, all left-handed swingers. Curveball, 0-2. And Spadassini calls time, wants to talk to Regabuto. Oh, 2. We try to put him away right here. Nope. Vinafro, the freshman, very cautious at second. Not off the bag much at all. Left side, Antoni can't smother it. And here comes Vinafro. He beat it. Marty Vinafro scores. And we're tied at 1. On the unearned run, Newman ties it up. Up and in to Bauer. Runners at first and second. Antoni couldn't quite smother it. Swinging. 1-1. Just missed. It's 1-1. Two hits apiece. Driven through on the right side. Here comes Nardini. Strong throw. Got him. And second base, nothing. Here comes the other runner. And he is also out. Oh, my goodness. Two outs at the plate. Unbelievable. Single to right by Bauer. And then two outs at the plate. It's 1-1 after 4.5. Bottom of the fifth. We're tied at 1. What a sequence that was to end the top half. Two Newman runners thrown out at the plate on the same play. Kevin Johnson got it started from right field. Bergman the tag. He threw to second. As that runner tried to advance, Tyler Freeman cut it off, threw home. And Regabuto was out by a lot. Strike taken by Bergman. Two one. Neumann has to maintain focus here. Despite the major disappointment how that inning ended, it is still a tie ball game. Mike Reverso. One away. Strike taken by Dan Wood, 0 for 1 with a fly to center. Up and in. That one misses. 3-1 to Wood, Martino, Fran Martino on deck. Fastball, upper half, taken for a strike. Ground ball, through on the left side. So Dan Wood singles to left, one away. Fran Martino, 0 for 1. Curveball for a strike. One on, one out. The bunt is down. Armada. Nice play. Good sack by Martino. Joe Aloya, 0 for 0, a pair of walks, that gets away from Armada, up to third base. Dan Wood on the wild pitch. The go-ahead run, about 86 feet away, in the person of Joe Aloya. Another breaking pitch, almost. Got the plate, maybe. 2-1. Donato. Curveball, that's up. So it's 3-1. From the stretch. Driven, close to the line, foul ball. Full count. Way up and away. Joe Aloya, walk number 3. Kevin Johnson, 0 for 2. Chance to do something very nice here. Pops it up. Will remain in play. Michael Reverso stays with it. Gets it. Pop out on the first pitch. That'll end the inning, leaving runners at first and third. We're through 5, 1-1.
Sixth inning for Neumann-Goretti, the starting pitcher.
All right.
15, Mark Donato.
Okay. Top of the sixth, Mark Donato walked his first trip, singled hard to right in the fourth inning. Swinging on the curve.
All right. He has to call me back when he had his schedule with his dad.
O'Neill knocks it down. Gets the out.
All right. All right, see
you. Joey Armada. 0 for 2. Fastball strike on the corner. O'Neill still working very fast. Tight to the line. Run. Nice catch. First baseman Sean Abbott on the foul ball. Two away. Michael Reverso, 0 for 1 with a walk. Strike call. O'Neill in his rhythm. Tapped Abbott. Again, Freeman down 0-2. Freeman, McCoy, Abbott, 3-4-5. Deep to center. Way deep. Is it caught? He tumbles. Did he get it? He's sure acting like he did. We have a catch. Great play by the center fielder, Dom Reverso. One away. McCoy, 1 for 2, RBI single in the first inning. Fouled off right side. Tight. Did not hit him. It's 1-2. Did he go? The appeal? Did not, says Glenn Kahanowitz, the first base umpire. So McCoy alive at 2-2. Curveball fouls it off. Foul ball. Again, the 2-2. Donato to McCoy to us. Foul ball. Pops it up. And out of play, right side. Full count now. McCoy, good at bat. Making Donato work. Got him on the curve. Armada tags. McCoy throws his helmet. And Fricker is going to go talk to the bench. Not going to throw him out.
First baseman, number 24, Sean Abbott.
Sean Abbott. 0 for 1 with a walk. Two away. So you can tell it's not getting any brighter here. And that'll be foul down the right field side. Sean was the center for LaSalle's championship football team. Curve for a strike. 1-2. Center field, right at him. Dom Reverso wraps it up. Three up, three down.
Leading off the top of the seventh inning for Neumann-Goretti. Center fielder number 10, Dom Reverso.
Dom Reverso. Sophomore center fielder takes a pitch for a strike. Fulginiti and Vanafro to follow. 6-7-8, top of the seventh. 0-2. Good idea by O'Neill. 1-2. Swinging, one away.
Second baseman number 11, Billy Fulginiti.
Fulginiti, 0 for 2. Lined out to left, ground ball to third. Speaking of, and Tony to Abbott, two down. Marty Vanafro, no official at bats yet, hit twice, 0-1.
You should have seen him instructing me the part. I think we folded it that way, and that way, and that way, back this way, dragging that way, dragging that way, folding it back over. It took essentially half an hour.
One and one, the count to Vanafro. Lifted way up. Aloya in center. So it's a quick 1-2-3 inning in the top of the seventh for O'Neill and LaSalle. We head for the bottom. 1-1 is your score. Six, seven, eight. Michael and Tony takes a strike. Donato trying to keep LaSalle off the board. Get it to extras. Off his foot. 0-2. Antoni swinging, one away. TJ Bergman, six strikeouts now for Donato. Out of play, right side. Ditto. Donato winds. And he'll have to throw him out. And Amada does so. Two strikeouts this inning for Donato, both on curves. Junior Dan Wood, the left fielder, 1-for-2 with a single. Up and away. Strike called. 1-1. Close, but no. Wood trying to work his way on. Prolonged regulation. Third base, Bauer. Caught and held. 1-2-3. So we're through 7-full. We head for the eighth. Tied at one. The DH, Nicky Nardini. Straight back at us. 0-1. We're in the top of the eighth inning. Tied at one. Nardini then to the top of the order for Regabuto and Bauer. O'Neill. Bergman sets up on the outside. That's where it is. Just a little bit off the plate. O'Neill agrees. That curve was close. 2-2. Nardini fighting. And works it full. Swinging. One away. Reno Regabuto. 1-0 to him. 0-for-3. Reached on an error last time. Is it down? Yes, it is. To center field in front of Aloya. Base hit. Reno Regabuto has the great move. Let's see if Neumann will attempt to steal here at some point. Regabuto was leaning back to the bag. Not a good lead at all. Al Bauer. 1-for-2. There he goes. And that's a curveball. It's going to be impossible to throw him out. Great jump by Regabuto. Stolen base. In scoring position for Bauer. One away, lefty to lefty, O'Neill to Bauer, on the corner of the fastball. Fouled off. One and two. Close, but no. Two, two. Works it full. Full count to Bauer. The open stance. Driven to center. That's going to be over Aloya's head to the fence. Regabuto scores to third base. See ya. Bauer, RBI double, gives Neumann the lead at 2-1 with that shot to center field. Shot to center by Bauer. Breaks the tie. Whoa, big curveball up and over the head of Donato. The out at third was Aloya to Freeman to Antoni. Deep to center. Aloya having trouble. He did not get it. All indications were everyone seemed to think that ball was in going to right field, and it wound up in left center. Another runner in scoring position, Armada. Strike called.
Courtesy runner, second base, number 25, Blaze Cedrone.
Smothered by Bergman. Goes for the out. And he got him. He got him. Nice play by Freeman. Blocked the path. Freeman. Oh, I thought we had. All right, interference on Freeman.
That was a good call, except he don't like Ahanawood, so I know he's one of these.
So to third base goes Cedrone.
You want to argue that call?
I would argue
to third base. Two away. Ground ball up the middle. Throw. And that's wide. 3-1 now, Neumann. To second base goes Armada. Cedrone, the courtesy runner, scores. 3-1.
That's a hit and error. The guy was already at first base when it went past.
First baseman number 13, Michael Reverso.
He is teaming down one knee. No, just an error.
No, he was scoring
in. It was two outs.
He was already at the base when the ball went past.
Mike Reverso, he's plunked, hits him on the top of the back. So he goes to first base, all kinds of craziness this inning. And Joe Parisi will visit the mound. Dom Reverso fouls it off. Strike called. 0-2. Close. Gets away from O'Neill. Swinging. That'll end the inning on the strikeout, but many nice things happen for Neumann, not too many for LaSalle. Two runs, and we head to the bottom of the eighth with a score at 3-1. Here we go, bottom of the eighth. LaSalle needs two to prolong. Fran Martino, the number nine hitter, takes a strike on the curve. 0 for 1 with a sack. One and one. Aloya and Johnson to follow. Strike called. Two and two. Swinging. One away.
Center fielder number three, Joe Aloya.
Joe Aloya, top of the order. Strike one. Just missed on the curve. Donato has struck out four of the last six, has retired eight in a row. Two, 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 3-1. Aloya has already walked three times. Not there. Walk number four for Mr. Aloya. Kevin Johnson, 0-3. Tying run at the plate. And we're going to have a visit. Spadassini. First base, Aloya, going nowhere. A little bit low. There's a strike, 2-1. Tyler Freeman on deck. Last time hit one very deep to center field where Dom Reversa made the tumbling catch. It's off Donato's glove to Vinafra. And that'll be an infield single. Base hit, shot off Donato. First and second. Tyler Freeman. Curveball for a strike. One away. Freeman is capable. Armada. Now that hit Johnson, or it might have gone down the right field line. Oh, my goodness. Armada had the right idea. His first baseman wasn't there, however. Two and one. We come in with a fastball. Curveball, 2-2. One of many big moments. Mark Donato, up close to 130 pitches. Swinging. Strike three on the swing. Freeman goes down. One out away. From the Catholic League Championship, Brendan McCoy, also capable of launching one. Mostly he just wants to keep the game going. Donato to McCoy, curveball, strike one. Saints fans up and applauding. Two strikes away. 0-2. Here's the pitch. Swing. That'll do it. Donato fans McCoy on three pitches. Strikes out the side in the inning, along with two base runners, and Saints Neumann-Goretti, your 2009 Catholic League Baseball champion. Final score in eight innings is Neumann-Goretti 3, LaSalle 1. Thank you for being with us.
I'm the world's greatest.